Alright, what's good, y'all? This is your boy Rizzy Met, and I'm back again to give y'all another music review reaction video. This time we'll be reacting to Kanye West's new album, Ye. Ye! Really, that whole camp has just been going through some things right now. I just got done reviewing Pusha T diss and like with the whole Drake and everything, and Pusha T just dropping his album, and with Kanye with his, I don't know, his outlandish, I guess, remark about slavery as being a choice and other thing. It's a lot going on. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what to say. Ye, he been a favorite artist of mine for a long time. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know what to say about Ye. I have heard good things about this album, though, believe it or not. I just don't think he can articulate his words, or like really, he doesn't use the best choice of words at times, especially when the shit matter. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure what he thinks might make sense, but when he tries to convey that to the public, it never seemed to come off. It never seemed to come off right. Man, so I'm going to stop all this talking, man, and we're going to get into this joint. So without further ado, I present to you guys Kanye West, Ye. First song up, I Thought About Killing You.
Seriously thought about killing you. I contemplated premeditated murder. And I think about it, you love. The most beautiful thoughts are always inside the darkest. Supposed to say something good to compensate it so it doesn't come off bad.
But sometimes I think really bad things.
Dumb, get so bright it's no sun. Get so loud I hear none. Scream so loud got no lungs. Hurt so bad I go numb. Halfway, I'ma clear the cachet. I'ma make my name last. Put that on my last name. It's a different type of so hard wouldn't be no shade. Buck weed ass nigga, it's gon' be okay. When I had the braids and you had the wave cap, drop a pin for the fade and I'm on my way.
That was interesting. I don't know what to say about that. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. That first beginning kind of threw me off, man. Alright, next joint is called Yikes.
Sometimes I scare myself. Shit could get menacing.
Damn. Hey, how you doing?
Easy trolling OD, huh?
Hey, how you doing, man? Oh, no, man. I was just parking here. Yes, man. Oh, okay. All right. No lie, y'all. It's like, since I've been recording, it's been like slowly cars just pulling up. Now, keep in mind, I'm like in a deserted, like, parking lot. You know, it's early in the morning. And like, since I've been recording, there's been people like pulling up next to me, I guess thinking they, it's like church members or something. And I think they about to go to Charleston, she say. A bus about to pull up and like, I got a bunch of old ladies looking at me while I'm recording. All right, we're gonna keep it. I'm actually rewind that back, man. All right, I'm gonna have to relocate. Give me just one sec. All right, that's a little bit more like. Them old ladies looking at me like, I rolled my window down. And they heard that yay. They just heard that yay blast. What you doing listening to all that devil music in there? Alright, man, I'm gonna run that joint back. This joint is called Yikes.
Make it TBD, huh? Thought I was gonna run, DMC, huh? I done died and lived again on DMT, huh? See, this is the type of how that won't come down. An OD, huh? Turn TMZ to smack DVD, huh? Russell Simmons wanna pray for me too.
Yeah, myself.
Hey, hospital bed, 100 bands, fuck a watch. 100 grand and make your best friends turn to op. Stock, but I'm really not. You know how many girls I took to the titty shop? If she get the ass with it, that's a 50 pop. I still bring the bad bitches in the city, y'all. Make an army. They been strategizing the army. They don't know they dealing with a zombie. Niggas been chirper. That's my bipolar shit, nigga, what? That's my superpower, nigga. Ain't no disability. I'm a superhero.
Damn.
I'm a superhero.
a hero.
That nigga, yay! Alright, next joint up. That joint was straight, man. The next joint up is called All Mine.
Got that ass busting out the bottom. I'ma lose my mind in it. Crazy, I'ma do the obligato. Get the rubbing on my lap. Get the chinny out the bottom.
Fuck it up.
Juicy thing. Make that pussy sign. What up, my mind all day. Got that ass busting out the bottom.
If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal. I could have Naomi Campbell, and still might want me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I could on girls is basic. That's just some yay shit.
Right now, let's do what we want.
Let's have a threesome, you and a blunt. I love your titties. Hey, none of us would be here without come. Hey, if it ain't all about the income.
Hey. I don't know how to feel right now. It does kind of remind me a little bit, like with some of the production and everything. The life of Pop. It reminds me of the life of Pablo to a certain extent. But I mean, ain't nothing hard. I don't think it's nothing horrible. I'm glad he actually spitting. I mean, like, actually forming complete sentences and shit instead of that scoopity-doo shit. That's something. We make some progress or something. All right, next joint is called Wouldn't Leave.
I don't feel that she's biting up.
They said, build your own. I said, halfway. I said, slavery a choice. They said, hi, yay. Just imagine if they caught me on a wild day. Now my wife calling, screaming, say we about to lose it all. Had to calm her down cause she couldn't breathe. Told her she could leave me now, but she wouldn't
leave. And I know you wouldn't leave.
Up, that's gonna get me sentimental. You know I'm sensitive, I got a gentle mental. Every time something happened, they want me sentimental. We had another four centuries. One and one is two, but me and you, that's infinity.
I don't feel like she's mine enough.
God, I feel I couldn't have
reached my baby, not on my skin.
Not on my skin.
And I don't feel like
I will say this, man. Yeah, he touching on some real shit, man. He talking about like his act, like his relationship, and like I said with the whole Trump scenario. Like, so he's touching on these issues, which whether you like yeah or not, you got to admire him, man. Cause I mean, if he gonna speak his mind, and he gonna be himself. Like, that's all you can ask for from a human being. You know what I'm saying? And you got to admire that, whether you hate him or don't, or not. You know, you got to give it up to him, man. Next joint is called No Mistakes.
The gloves off, and we up in this bitch until they turn the club off. Had the dogs turn the snubs off. Plus they already mad that the Cubs lost.
Believe it or not,
these two wrong.
Believe it or not,
no mistake, girl, still love you.
Believe it or not.
Next song up is called Ghost Town.
Sometimes I take all the shine. Talk like I drink all the wine. Here's a head, but way behind.
Whoa, once again I am a child. I let go of everything I owe to see if I still bleed. Yeah. And nothing hurts anymore.
Being that the name was Ghost Town and Kid Cudi was on it, I wonder if that might have been a song originally supposed to be. Because I'm sure y'all heard that him and Cudi was supposed to apparently make an album called Kids See Ghosts. Also, that's their group kind of name or whatever. So I wonder if that was like one of the songs that potentially was supposed to be on the album. or whatnot. But anyway, we're gonna keep going. I ain't gonna lie. For a brief second, I forgot I was listening to a hip hop song. Like, I legit thought I was listening to like alternative rock for just a brief moment. So we're gonna finish this on up. So we're gonna keep it moving, man. The last joint is called Violent Crimes. I've heard a lot of people say they like this one. So we're gonna see what it's talking about.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. Even the scary nights, thank you for all of the glory. You will be remembered all. Thank you to all of the heroes of the night. Reality is upon us. Colors dripping off. Colors dripping off.
She like Nicki, I make her a monster. Now having menages, I'm just being silly, I answer the don't do Pilates, just play piano and stick to karate. I pray your bodies drink more like mine and not like your mommy's. Just being salty, but niggas is nuts. And I am a nigga, I know what they want. I rhyme it, that's your baby, you love her to death. Now she cutting class and hanging with friends. You break a glass and say it again. She can't cop never rebuking the sin. Let's pray we can put this behind us. I swear that these times is the wildest. She got the scars, they serve as reminders.
Part of the story, even the scary nights. Thank you for all of the glory.
Oh, God.
You will be remembered all. They gotta repeat the colors. The light is wearing off, reality is upon us. Colors dripping off.
Oh, God.
Dang. Hands down, that was the best song on that shit, though. That shit was crazy, man. Like, alright, so pretty much for my final verdict of Kanye West's new album, Ye, I can't say it was something that I was, like, completely floored with, you know. It was, he touched on a lot of subjects that people wanted to know about and to hear, which is dope. Like I said, I applaud him for being himself and just being who he is, man. Like, I mean, whether you hate him or not, like, Ye gonna be Ye, you know what I'm saying? And I don't think he's always been able to grab people's attention. Whether he say something outlandish or just whatever, whether it be with his music, he gonna entertain you, man. And the same thing with his album, yeah. This is legit one of these albums I might have to just listen to a few more times. And it's kind of one of the reasons, like how I was saying before, why the downside of making review reaction videos is because when you review the album the first time or react to it, it can be completely different after you hear it a few other times, which is the only downside about doing these videos. And with this album, that's one of those ones. He talked about his being bipolar and just issues that he's having at home, from the, as I said before, the situation, like with the Trump remarks that he made, and just even being a dad, you know what I'm saying? So it ain't like he been talking about no, talking out the side of his neck type shit. You know, he actually talking about some real shit, you know. I would have to say it's a good video. It's a good album. I mean, the production was there, his lyrics were there. He ain't getting no damn boopity poop poop sketch shit. Let me know what y'all think. This is your boy Rizzy Matt, and I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. All right, peace.